glamorous Bollywood-style wedding, which landed the Guptas and government staff in hot water. At the center of the storm, how a private aircraft came to use a national key point. The team of directors general investigating has handed its preliminary report to Justice Minister Jeff Radebe. He heads the interministerial team which is looking for answers. But most of his colleagues are in Russia with President Zuma.
We are studying it. We will come back to the public soon, and we will actually then brief the media. And I think we need to trust them. They will come back. They will give you all the facts as we have them.
Cabinet promises the probe will be thorough and will include the Guptas.
It will not end without even asking questions to those family members for them to actually answer. And a determination will obviously be made about their role and what actually happened.
Public protector Thuli Madonsela is also interested in the report. The DA's asked her to launch her own investigation. Abra Barbier, SABC News, Parliament.